Hi, this is my day 10 of running the 300 and broken jump challenge for 15 days. And day 27 of running that 1 hour daily jump challenge for 30 days. Okay, let's do it.
Hello, Teacher Reg! Kumusta po kayo? Balita ko, mayroon kang challenge sa mga teachers sa high school.
Yes, actually I do. And elementary teachers are likewise invited to participate.
Ano ang nag-udyok sa'yo to come up with the challenge, madam?
Originally, it was just for fun until a friend of mine running bet. A marathoner decided to join in the fun and pledge her own jump rope product as the main prize. And then, our former faculty president in San Juan National High School and now an entrepreneur, Ansel Garaviles, also pledged a cash prize. And then, the head teacher of mathematics department, Ma'am Adri Abilende, also pledged a cash prize. The OIC principal of San Juan City Science High School, Sir Hernan Acorada, also pledged a cash prize. Sir J. Makashev, the ASDS of Makati, also pledged a cash prize. And so, I decided to make it a serious challenge to motivate my fellow educators to go on a physical activity, which I think is necessary in this time of pandemic.
Ma'am Reg, do you have a lot of participants ba sa inyong ginagawa sa eskwelahan?
So far, 5 have already submitted their entries and other else are sending me messages asking for an extension, probably wanting to come up with the most number of basic jumps.
Ay, ang sayo naman. Sana all. Paano ka nakapag-raise ng prizes, ma'am, para sa iyong advocacy?
Thankfully, I have really supportive friends and colleagues. One is Lizelle, running vet and marathoner. Then I have Sir Ansel Garaviles, former faculty president and a member of DepEd San Juan basketball team. I have Sir Hernan Apurada, the OIC principal of Buansai. Ma'am Adri Abilende, they willingly pledge for the prizes even without me nudging them. But you know, more than the prizes, I am just really thankful that I have my friends who don't just simply give their moral support for what I'm doing, but actually join me with this fitness endeavor I'm so much into. And shout out to my English department family, to Team Jorins, and of course the original Fantastic Four.
Teacher Resh, ano nakapag-inspire sa'yo to do the challenge?
I'm really into active lifestyle for quite some time now. I've been participating in different marathons until this pandemic came. Just to share with you, I even organized the San Juan City Teachers Fitness Group with members coming from different public elementary and high schools. And since running outdoor for me is not a good option at the moment because of pandemic, I tried looking for an alternative. And I found out that jump rope gives the same benefit as running. And like what I said, since many of my friends started joining me in this exercise, I thought of doing the challenge to motivate more educators in the school. And one thing I just want to assure everyone is that we do this outside our official time. That's all.
Salamat, Ma'am Reg. Be safe.